seconds left. Struck, holding on with his pass, blocked on the way through. Duck wait, centers one, it's loose, and they stop it from going in. Tim Gleason right along the goal line with 0.7 seconds on the clock.
They call the penalty shot, John. They
covered it.
Yeah, and you know what? This goes back. Pierre Laviolette will say, first of all, I have no idea how this was an icing way back when. No idea.
I don't know either.
Yeah, I mean, that is, I mean, I have to tell you, Pierre Laviolette was incensed, and they're going to say that puck was covered in the crease.
Let's take a look at this.
And let's check. I can see they pointed out like it's going to be a penalty shot.
Right there?
Yeah, that's what they're going to say.
Ben Ward covered it.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
It never should have been. I mean, no point, like we said, looking back. I don't know how that wasn't icing on the original slide into the Carolina end. So, hang on here. Can anybody take this on the ice or anybody on the bench?
On the ice.
On the ice. It's got to be somebody on the ice. And that, and Ray Whitney is incensed, and he should be. That was a extremely regrettable non-icing call.
Well, their choices.
It really was.
Here for the Islanders, Comrie, wait. We'll see what they do here. Cam Ward has seen 59 shots, and now the most important one, with under a second left, former Hurricane Doug Waite, who put out Brandon Sutter with an open ice hit in this game, will take the penalty shot with the game on the line. Doug Waite against Cam Ward. It doesn't get any better than this.
No, some drama in this game. Boy, not a typical October Saturday night game.
So Dougie Waite, a second career penalty shot, 50% for him. 60 shots for the Islanders in this game. And Waite will have one more. Everybody on their feet here at Nassau Coliseum. Here we go. The game on the stick of Doug Waite as he walks in on Cam Ward. And Cam Ward says no.
Well, that is a huge win. A huge win for this hockey club. It was a huge game coming in with where this road trip is at. The fact the team's going to be on the road for a while. I'm sorry, 0.7 seconds left. The formality. Let's see if this linesman can at least drop the puck right after missing that call. And I'll let it go after that. But then to see Brandon Sutter go down, Cam Ward to make the save on former Hurricane Doug Waite. It was a, you know what, it was a clean hit. That's my, that's the way I look at it. I bet Doug Waite will be the first guy down in the Carolina dressing room at the conclusion of this game. But to circle the wagons, even though they were outplayed, outshot, gave up 60 shots, the 60th shot being a penalty shot, that's a big win, John.
Doug Waite had a chance, but Cam Ward is the story tonight. And take a look at that hug from Eric Staal. He's the reason why the Carolina Hurricanes will walk out of Nassau Coliseum with 2 points.